Jitish, I'm doing this project about what is the art that make you feel good? Could you answer?
There's art that actually, is good, and there's art that makes you feel good, and there's some sort of separation. But when you ask me that question, I think one image that comes to mind is something that sits, on one of my pin boards, is this little sketch that I look at, very frequently. It's Charles Darwin's The Tree of Life. Evolutionary sort of sketch. And it's a sort of speculative sketch at one level, but I think at a very interesting level, I think it's this collapse of the fact that he begins to write at the top of this paper saying, "I think," and then he goes on to draw. And I think that's a condition that, that I think is very familiar condition in the studio, that, you begin to think of things that make some sense, and then you immediately realize you're on the doorstep of something that you cannot really articulate. And then you sort of go into some sort of a free associative nebulous space,